Rats. It's a movie by Kevin Smith, the guy that made Clerks and a bunch of other movies you guys have never heard of. And it's funny. These two loser guys, and they get done by their girlfriends. They decide, you know what, we're gonna go hang out at the mall. And at the mall, the girlfriends are there. So just, it's a whole... The movie's a tribute to older teen comedies like Animal House or something like that, like Caddyshack. Those kinds of things. And I feel like it captured that tone perfectly. Except in the 90s. So, for me, that part of the movie really worked. There's a bunch of great references to comics and movies. And there's grappling hooks. It's a fun movie. And Jason Lee, as Brody, the main-ish character, he's great. He's this irresponsible loser. Oh, that's something. Guys are portrayed honestly in this movie. Even our main characters, they're irresponsible idiots, just like guys. There's no man who's completely just romantic. All the guys in this movie are, like, romantically retarded. Which is perfect, because that's how guys are. And you're really rooting for these two best friends, T.S. and Brody, to get back with their girlfriends and win the day, even though they're losing. Afleck's in the movie, and he plays a bully, and he plays that bully really well. Like, as far as making me hate that guy and making me happy when he loses, he played it really well. I have this little thing, this little montage at the end where it's like, this happened to this guy, and this happened to this guy, and it's just like Animal House, and it's really great. And I really like that. And before Marvel ever did it, this movie had a Stan Lee cameo, which is great. Excelsior, blah, blah, blah. And two characters in this movie, Jay and Silent Bob, they're in a series of this director's movies, and I really like those guys a lot. They're always funny. Yeah, the movie doesn't try to be smart or anything. It's not trying to be like, look at this brilliant thematic piece. It's just trying to be a funny movie, and it succeeds. I'm going to give Mallrats an A-.